is, and you are actually the first foreign leader that I've had the privilege of welcoming here as Prime Minister. And there's a lot of great history here. In fact, this room that we're standing in, Winston Churchill made many of his famous speeches in World War II from this room. And in the same way today, your leadership, your country's bravery and fortitude are an inspiration to us all. I look forward to us discussing what more we can do to support you and your country.
First of all, thank you very much. You supported already a lot for us. You did a lot, you, your government, and His Majesty, the King, and of course your people, your society. We are very thankful from all our hearts, from Ukrainians, from our soldiers. We are thankful. And this privilege to be here, yes, the first time. You said not the last?
Definitely not the last.
So, we, of course, we'll discuss very important issues, urgent support for Ukraine and security. For, I think not only for Ukraine, it's important for all the Europe. So thank you. Thank you that you hosted me and invited me.
Well, it's great to have you here, my friend. Thanks for being here. Thank you, everyone.